In Thessaloniki, Greece, we have the first congress on green veggies and asparagus. And we have the pleasure to invite you from Belgium to explain us a little bit about your organization, LAVA, and your brand, Flandria.
Yeah, it was a pleasure for me to be here because we don't have always the opportunity to explain about our organization. The organization where I work for is LAVA. It's an association of Belgian auctions, and we did develop since 20 years a common brand, which is Flandria. And although we do have to be very modest in our production, we do only have 3% of the production of the European production in vegetables. In working together with the auctions and with different products and with all the growers in Belgium, we do have a brand which stays for over 600,000 tons, which makes our brand one of the biggest in Europe. So it's maybe an example in how working together and in showing how small we are, in working together, how strong we can be.
Here in Greece we have big problem, not only in Greece, in let's say in the south of Europe, about the organization of the producers. I don't know why, how you overcome this problem, or what is your secret, how to organize all together and having such kind of results?
Yeah, it's easier a bit at this moment for us because we have a certain history of working together, but as well 50 years ago or even longer time ago, our growers had to go to the market with their own produce, etc., and they lost a lot of time and money in selling their products. So they chose for the option to work together and to focus just on their production, rather on their production than on selling their product. And that was the beginning of the corporations, and so it was developed.
What's your opinion about branded branding, having in mind that you have created already the biggest brand with high brand awareness in all over the world?
It was as well not always that easy, we understood, but at a certain moment, so 20 years ago, before the Flandria exists, we had a product, tomatoes, let's say, but
commodity.
Commodity, and we had to focus on a certain, give our product a certain profile. What's tomatoes in Belgium? And we created the brand Flandria and gave it a content as well. It's not only tomatoes, it's not only Belgian tomatoes, but the best quality of the Belgian tomatoes, Flandria, and it's produced with a certain recipe, a standard for good agricultural practice. And that's something we could give as well in our communication. So we had it the way we found it, a way also to communicate about our product with Flandria product is that and that and that, and then we could start as well a better marketing for our product, and that was important, I think.
Last but not least, how you feel that you participate in the Frescon exhibition here? It's the second time, because you are a real international guy. How you see this event?
For me it's interesting because I didn't know the Greece situation. I didn't know about how they are organized and etc. And I'm very happy to tell my story here because I understood that cooperation is a bit difficult here, but we can see as well similar situations, because not all our growers are that big. It's not always a glass house of 20 hectares. We do have growers who have, for instance, asparagus as a second profession as well, who come to the cooperation, and so maybe we can learn, and I'm glad to be here, and if people can learn about my presentation, I'm very happy about that. Yeah.
Thank you very much, and we wish you a pleasant stay in Thessaloniki.
I'm glad to be here. Thank you very much.